Well, Amaro is still on the loose, but at least we cut off any chances of him upgrading.